Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to make a website by using wordpress.com. So for this, enter the website wordpress.com in your browser and press enter. Then if you are a first time user, then click on get started, or if you already registered, then directly you can go in sign. So we'll begin with get started. Click on the get started. Then it will ask for the start with blog or start with a website. So I'm going to click on start with website. Then it will ask for different themes. I'm going to skip it for now. Then it will ask for the name of your site. So you can type any the address that you desire. For example, Deepak Bhambere. The WordPress server will search for the address. If it is available, it will give you. If it is not, then it will suggest some alternatives for your address. Yes, so Deepak Bhambere is already taken by me, so it will show some alternatives. deepakbhambereblog.wordpress.com. You can select any, or you can select any of these from the recommendations. Okay, I have already make a website. So for example, I will show you how to make it. Then on next page, you can have different plans: free, personal, premium and business. For demo, I'm going to click on start with free. Then it will ask the email address, then your username for the wordpress.com, then the login password. Okay, after continuing, you will receive an email from WordPress, and you need to verify the email which is received by the WordPress. Then we are going to log in with that credential. There is some technical difficulties due to. Okay. Type username. Okay. In here you can make a blog, you can make a website, or you can start with portfolio. I'm going start with website. Skip for now. Okay, so same. So already I have made a website. So just click on the my site, which is present at the upper left part of your screen. Okay, so here it is, the website which is made by you, deepakbhambere.wordpress.com. This is your website. You can personalize your website by clicking the customize option. So this is the blog which is created by me. You can give identity to your website, just like I have given my name and my designation. And here you need to always click on, like for this, save and publish. Then you can change the color and background of the website, the font of the letters, and many options are there. You can try as much as possible for you. there is another option that is widget. Just click on it. Click on the sidebars. You can have number of widgets here. You can add different widgets, for example archives. You can add audios, blogs, calendars. You can have Facebook page plugins. Then you can add videos, etc. I'm not going to play with this. Okay, so this is your website personalized. You can add different blocks. For example, I have already created a block. That is the defect encountered in manufacturing of tablet. So this is my blog and this is my website. Thank you very much.